Can lion's mane make you smarter, improve brain health, and protect from dementia? Would be nice, right? So my plan is to do a cognitive challenge, then take the Svanda mushrooms for 30 days and try to beat myself. But first, let's go to my office, review the scientific data, and set up the experiment. And why am I telling you all this? I want you to live to be 100 years old or more by design. But to do that, you need perfect brain health, because it drives everything. And hopefully, you want the same and can survive my bad English. So, let's challenge ourselves and get us some answers. Oh, beauty. Lion mane is this beautiful mushroom which grows in the northern hemisphere, and its name translated from Latin as hedgehog, which looks like hedgehog. But it's famous for its phytochemicals, especially these two, which seems to promote brain health and neural growth in vitro, which means in the dish. But we also have some animal data and a little bit of human data. So let's look at all of them. When we put brain cells into a dish and mix in the enemy of the brain, oxidative stress, the cells die. But if we add a little bit of the mushroom extract, they survive much better. If we step up the evidence to the mouse models of Alzheimer's disease, then 30 days of administration orally has reduced amyloid beta plaque. It's not really clear if amyloid beta is causal here, but it's definitely associated with Alzheimer's, so it's a good signal in the right direction. Now let's step up again to the human data. To the day, we only have one decent pilot study, double-blind and placebo-controlled. Here we had 20 people who actually took the mushroom, and if you look at the results, they did several cognitive tests, but it's a mixed bag. Some marginal significance, no statistical significance. But that was for people with existing cognitive issues. What about healthy subjects? Or healthier? I'm predisposed to dementia, so you never know. But anyway, that's what I'm planning to test. I'm going to use today this brain checking up NeuroTrack. Then, as I said, take lion's mane for 30 days, retest, and we will see if there are any notable changes, how it all goes, and if you should try the same, right? There are multiple lion mane brands out there. What I wanted is something organic, fruiting body only, basically only top, no roots, and with better glucan content listed, no polysaccharides, which means no fillers. And it's called real mushrooms. Seems to fit the bill. So, let's get tested. Okay. Oh. Hold on a second. Bummer, this NeuroTrack is locked out from regular people, and I've reached customer service, but got cheerfully ignored. Okay, never mind them. I found a great free alternative, testmybrain.org, which provides several memory, reaction, and puzzle-solving tests. So, let's get them done. Whoa, it was actually much more fun than I expected. Maybe you give it a try too after the video and we'll compare the scores. So, time to try the mushroom. Come on, open up, sesame. Very light, gentle, earthy smell. So the recommended dose is half teaspoon, which is about 1 gram. I'm going to have a little more than that, more like 1.5, because why not? It's very nice taste. The good thing about lion's mane, it's heat stable, so it can be added to coffee or tea, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. As you know, I only drink filtered coffee nowadays. Hopefully you have seen my adventure with coffee and cholesterol. If you haven't, hit that subscribe button and hopefully you will get that video recommended in your feed. As I said, it adds a touch of earthiness to the whole flavor, which is actually kind of good. I like it. Yeah, definitely great addition to the coffee. So even if it's not going to work, it tastes good.
Third week into the experiment and... Whoa, that's loud. And I have almost failed. Went to Puerto Rico with the family and... One thing after another, we almost got into the Uber when I realized that Lion's Mane is not with me. Speaking about memory, right? I'm like, oh, shoot. So I had to run back, grab it.
So, if you forgot to take Lion's Mane on the 10th day, I think we don't need any updates, lol.
Do you know what happened during my first naturalization ceremony? It was a culmination of 8 years of paperwork, lawyers. You know what happened? Nothing happened. I forgot about it. So, not forgetting about taking Lion's Mane with me into Puerto Rico is a big update. Cool!
And here we are. The month is over. Time flies fast.
Let's hear the light.
As I said, I've tested Lion's Mane. I've been taking it for 30 days. And it's time to go to testmybrain.org.
Oh, this is 90 degrees down.
Yeah, baby! Alright, I just did the whole retesting live. Hopefully you've seen it too. But if you didn't, I'm going to cut all the boring parts out. I think only puzzle solving was fun. So let's walk through it together. You can solve them alongside with me for extra brain bonus points.
This test is called matrix reasoning.
I have to fill the missing gaps.
So you basically need to recognize the pattern. Number three, bam. The 10 more image pattern completion. Let's start. Oh, puzzles, puzzles, schmuzzles. What do I need to do again?
Now we need what? White square with green stuff inside.
Uh-oh.
How about this one?
I think they're getting harder. But anyway, but I should... This should create... So it's either...
Okay, they all been behind, one behind each other.
Fun.
So what's the pattern here? Let's take our sweet time.
And here we go. Symbol matching is exactly the same score of 22. Memory, 2 points worse from 80 to 78. Matrix reasoning got better from 9 to 10. And reaction speed improved from 82 to 87. It's hard to say how meaningful this data is. It can be noise, placebo, learner's bias, coincidence. But what's not a coincidence is better than average result across all tests both times. And this mushroom might provide you a slight edge. It tastes good enough to keep in the pantry, that's what I'm going to do. But if you really want to protect and improve your brain to be above the average, check my full defend, exercise, feed and recovery approach I cover in this video. If you have dementia in your family like I do, it might give you the real protection, which no supplement will ever be able to touch. And if you don't have such risks, well, maybe it will turn you superhuman. Living is smart, aging is bad. See you there.